Today we are reacting to a train video at real speed versus 10x speed.